using our voting power to get rid of some of these crooked politicians. Okay?
Nearly a century ago, these women would not have been able to say those words. Women had no legal right to vote then. But after decades of women activism, the 19th Amendment, which granted women the right to vote, was passed by U.S. Congress in 1919 and ratified in 1920. At this Women's Equality Day in New York City Wednesday, these women are celebrating the 95th anniversary of the women's legal right to vote.
Although people think that, you know, women are equal, we're really not. So we really need to keep fighting for the rights of the women.
They are demanding for women's reproductive rights, $15 an hour minimum wage for all, full guaranteed rights for immigrants, and an end to all forms of racism, sexism, homophobia, and transphobia.
No to the anti-immigration sentiment here. No to illegals, which is not the right term.
For many of these women, GOP frontrunner Donald Trump and his position and recent remarks on immigration strike a chord among women voters.
They're here illegally, and they're rough dudes, rough people. They're going to be gone so fast if I win that your head will spin.
I don't really have a lot of respect for him. And yes, he is right in saying that he says what people are afraid to say. But there's also a limit to how you treat people and what you say about them.
What has he done for the people? There's nothing.
While two women are vying for the highest office, GOP presidential candidate Carly Fiorina and Democratic frontrunner Hillary Clinton, some of these women activists say when it comes to voting, women are not necessarily voting for a woman candidate just because she's a woman.
Wala rin yan sa kasarian kung paano mapapabago yung lipunan eh.
Be sure that you're choosing correctly.
With the 2016 U.S. and Philippine presidential elections around the corner, Orendine says this hard-earned right to vote should not be put to waste. She says kababayan should make their votes count to make themselves matter. Don Tagala, ABS-CBN News, New York.